Hello everyone, today I will continue the same topic what I have started in my last classes, the writing section. Yes, in the previous classes I have given you how to write the formal letters, okay, and today I am going to give you that how to write notice. This is a very important thing and you will have 4 marks of notice writing in your examination. This is compulsory question, okay, and you will have 4 marks in your examination for notice writing. Okay, keep 2 to 3 points in your mind. Okay, you have learned how to write the notices in your earlier classes, and there is not so much difference. Okay, so some special structure I am going to give you that how we write the notice. Okay. So before writing the notice, you must start a box like this way. Okay, you must start a box. Don't close it from the bottom. Keep in your mind, don't close it from the bottom. And above all, the name of the institution or the name of the organization which is going to announce the notice, which is going to publish the notice. Okay, suppose our school is going to publish the notice, so at the top the name of the school will be there. Okay, suppose ISL Sudanti. Okay, this is the at the top. One more thing, you can highlight this using your black pen or using your overwriting skills. So ISL Sudanti, and very right in the middle part you will give a highlighted letter in a capital letter, MOTICA. Okay, you will highlight with MOTICA. I will give you some samples of written notices which will help you to experience, which will help you to make your understandings well. Okay, so at the center part you will write notice. You can underline this notice, and if you don't want to underline, you can leave without underline. That's it. Then there is a part of the date, and date must be here. Okay, so suppose today's date is 26th of May, and you can give May 26th 2020. This is a very important part. Okay, and then you will move to the title of the notice, for what you are going to write the notice. Suppose ISL Sudanti is going to organize an inter-school or the drawing competition. Okay, so you can put competition. That's it, drawing competition, and then the body of the notice will start. Keep in your mind, body of the notice should not be longer than 40 to 50 words. Okay, and from there you will start your body of the notice. This is to be informed that the cultural department of the school is going to organize, like this way you will complete. One more thing, you will not use the personal pronoun like our, school, our, your. Okay, you will not use this kind of like this way. This is to inform all that cultural department of our school. No, this is very bad. The cultural department of the school. Okay, so not our school, not you. This kind of pronouns are not used in writing the notice. Notice is a formal writing, and when we are writing the formal things, official things, then there is no need of, there is no place of using the informal words in your writing. Okay, so this is enough. Then you will complete giving the all information. Okay, and then you will put the signature. Suppose this is completed, then you will put the signature. So you will put the signature like the running way. Suppose I am just giving this notice, then I will put the signature like this way, and at the bottom my full name will be there. So and then my designation, my post will be bottom at of my signature. What my post is, everything will be given in your question. Okay, then that will be in the bottom. Suppose I am the head of the head boy of the school or captain of the school, then here will be the captain. Or I am the head of the cultural department of the school, then yahan par rahega ki secretary, head of the cultural department, like this way. And after that you will close your bottom section. That's why I am telling you, aap pehle se nahi jante hain ki kitna lamba ye niche jane wala hai. So don't close from the bottom. You will close the bottom part when you will finish the notice. This is the structure of the notice. I think you have understood, and I will give you some examples also. You can also underline the drawing competition part. Okay, this is the what? This is your headline. Then you can underline this part also. So keep 1, 2, 3 points. This must be in capital, the name of the institution. Then notice, NOTICE, this will be copied in capital. Then there will be the place of the date, then the heading, headline. You can use the different types of letters also. If you want to use designing letters for the headline, then you are free. But there must be a highlighted section. This is highlighted section, this is highlighted section, and this is highlighted section. These 1, 2, 3 part must be highlighted. Okay, and everything will be in normal writing. Date and the body part and the signature will be in normal writing. Okay, 1, 2, 3 will be highlighted way, and other parts of the notice will be in the normal writing. I think you have understood. This is enough for the today's class. Hope you are enjoying. Goodbye.